So where are we going, Nicola?
Going to the beach.
And how hot is it?
Very hot.
And how red is my bottom?
It's very pink. A bit like ice cream.
I'm not going to show you my bottom though.
For Bali.
Rather lovely. Kind of black sand. Because it's volcanic origin apparently. And we've got our sunbeds. And snorkels. And flippers. In we go.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Okay,
it's good.
Do you understand all that?
A fish comes out to you.
And that might be in there in a sec.
Hello, fishies. That's nice.
Very nice.
Wing play.
Yes.
That went well.
Yeah. As I suspected. It doesn't seem big.
No, your tire's too small. We've earned that water. We've just walked up a huge hill and it was 5:30 when we left. It's not now, but it's hot, so we're drinking fresh water from the mountain.
From a leaf.
From a leaf. You're on candid camera.
Yeah?
You're on candid camera.
Yeah.
I'm filming you. To the chicken house?
Yes, chicken house, yeah.
I'll have neck muscles like a Russian weightlifter.
Slightly bigger pile.
Obviously mine's bigger than his, it's just because I'm so big it makes it look small.
Ah. Oh. The angle. Bigger on the outside.
Yeah. With Balinese people.
3 Balinese people.
Yeah.
I've adopted.
That's very deep. Where's your big smile?
Yeah.
That's why I'm still here.
Okay.
I'm just being careful not to fall over.
Gede can do it and a big smile.
Yeah. He's getting off the track.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's good.
Yes, go for us.
Impressive, wasn't it?
Very.
Born to it, I was.
That's impressive for Gede's.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the sound of the men working on. Hot.
Yeah, very hot. Anas.
Anas. Hot.
Anas.
Yeah. How you feel?
I feel like a shower.
You look like a shower. A little bit.
It was good though.
A little bit damp.
It's good for the soul.
Good for the cows.
It is good for the cows. The cows will eat now. They'll eat more now because I bought.
No, no.
Obviously, that's Gede's pile.
Oh, it's a small one.
Yeah, and that was my one.
Yeah.
Hey, that's better. Oh, that's better. It's not so bad. I can see. It's not so bad. Yeah, it's nice. You going in?
Go on.
It's nice in here. Look, your dad's enjoying it. Silly sausage. Yes, you silly sausage, don't you? Silly sausage. to the ferry port.
Amazing. I think New Haven can learn a lot from this.
Yeah, bags on the boat. We're in the boat.
We're on the boat.
Take our shoes off.
Yep, to paddle out here. It's also not taking us where we want to go.
It's a small detail.
Little detail.
So, you're on the correct boat. It's a minnow. What do you think of it so far?
I really like it not to smell of petrol.
Yeah, well, it's bones on. Made it to the beach in Gili Meno. What do you think?
Yeah, it's
alright. A bit crowded as you can see. We've got a new horse.com. We actually saw this turtle the first week we were in Amed, but stupidly I didn't have my GoPro with me, and we've been going back to the beach every day to try and find it with no joy. Come back from Gili, and virtually every day we went to the beach, we found this turtle. It was awesome. So on the last day, our lovely host Gede and his family made us a fantastic feast of food. We had a bit of a party, and they really, really made us feel like we were part of the family. Film the kitchen. It all looks delicious, doesn't it? Satay?
You missed it.
Oh, did you make one?
No. You suck them in the end of here.
Yeah.
It didn't take 2 minutes.
Okay, so what does that do?
So you don't burn your hands.
Oh, I'm with you. All right, okay.
I thought they would be that far here, but that's for later. That's for the fish.
Well, yes, yes. Originally taken from my album. The things I said to you yesterday were not nice. Now I'm making you a promise that will never ever happen twice. I know I've done you wrong and I deserve to pay the price. So if you find it in your heart to forgive me, I apologize. I've been so stressed out and confused. And this 9-to-5 situation is just giving me the blues. But I'm not trying to find no excuse. I just wanna say I'm sorry. I just wanna say please forgive me. If you walk away, my life would be empty. So I'm begging you to stay. Baby, whoa, whoa. I must have hurt you really bad. Cause I've never seen you looking so sad.
Papa.
Huh?
Your pop.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really big.
Okay. Yes, if you not have my guitar in England, you bring there no problem.
I go. I have so many guitars.
Your guitar.
Yeah, please, maybe we'll send you some more.
Thank you. Thank you, Jan, like Nicola.
You're welcome.
Like my God.
You enjoy it.
Yeah. Thank you.
To you.
What's happened to your shoe, Nicola?
It's died. But the pavement is too hard to walk on, so I have to walk like this to the shade, and then
very fetching, and then she can walk.
That's okay.
Of course, the gentleman would have given her my shoes.
Know anyone? Send him my way.
Couldn't find any. Would you like to borrow my shoes?
No, I'm fine.